The ITP just ensures process reliability. There's no flange leaks, there's no weld leaks. It just ensures safety.
We believe all the planning makes the job better than the end. The whole ITP, it's just part of our safety culture. It puts a little bit more emphasis on doing it right.
With the type of chemicals and processes that we have out here, you can't be too safe. You can always improve.
If something happens, myself and my team are accountable for that. The main function of my job is to make things run more reliably and with mechanical integrity in mind. It all ties back into safety. ITP is a common engineering tool. ITP is shorthand for the inspection and test planning tool. So if operations needs a valve replaced, they will write a work request to maintenance for the valve to be replaced. Before, when the technicians were done doing their work, at that point we start to think, what testing do we need to do to verify it's done properly? We're looking to confirm the soundness of the weld integrity. And we want to find any weakness or any issue in the testing.
Well, I used to just get a work order, and then they'd already start the project. I would have to look up myself, and even have to do walk downs to find the right piping or pressure vessel and the ASM construction code.
I began tweaking with this, and as the things started to come together, my team and I had discussions of what makes this ITP better. Our ITP takes all of the data that calls for proper quality steps, which may be in 5 or 6 different locations and may take considerable time to find, considerable effort to find, and may leave gaps to miss. And now this tool basically gives the information in one spot, and it's concise and repeatable.
The inspection part, making sure that when it gets out in the field, we are confident that it's gonna do its job and hopefully hold for years and years to come, whatever process that is running through those pipes.
If you boil down process safety and mechanical integrity, it's making sure that the process stays inside the plant. It all ties back into safety.
At our maintenance department here, and we've looked at the near misses and some of the safety incidents that we've been involved in.
So after the expansion project was complete here, I was maintenance superintendent for a year and a half. I had responsibility for engineers involved with maintenance, but also maintenance planners and maintenance supervision.
Tony came to me, talked to me about it. Some of the situations we've had on site where we used the wrong specification of material in a spot, or the delay in getting stuff back to service because that hadn't been part of the initial planning.
We saw an opportunity to standardize how quality control is specified to basically make it clear what steps should be taken to make sure that all work is done properly and verify process safety.
Safety is just part of what we do. And so that's how we look at it. It's just part of doing our job and doing it right. Really, for us, it's a planning tool to plan the whole job from start to finish. If you can go do the job with everything you need up front, it just makes the job go smoother.
If the tool is used properly, then all of these steps will be taken. It'll ensure process safety, reliability, and mechanical integrity.
Tony was mostly the mastermind behind it, but he did get our input into a lot of it as far as asking questions, making sure we ran samples of it. We were the ones trying to implement it.
Now you have check down boxes for all sorts of different categories, and then from there it fills out the rest of the sheet showing what inspection do you need.
It's always great to see your solution get implemented effectively, reliably, and safely.
Every day, every project that I deal with for inspection, yes, we always use the ITP. We are more prepared going into a project than we were before. For now, we have ITP ready, whether it's contractors, in-house welders, or contract inspectors, everybody's starting out on the same page.
We actually just had a shutdown, and the quality control lead for the contract company who did the work was impressed with this tool in that ahead of time, way in front of this job, they knew what steps were in front of them, it helped them with their planning, and it helped the actual execution of the shutdown.
We can control our safety, we can control our reliability, we can control our quality. And if we do that, the production takes care of itself.
Being a new engineer for the 3 years being here, it's good to know that CF puts safety first, and the ITP definitely is associated with that.
We all have this goal of asset integrity, process safety. You know, everyone feels that that's the most important thing, is making sure that these plants are running safely.
At CF.
At CF.
At CF.
At CF. We do it right.
At CF Port Neal, we do it right.